All opposed by same sign. Motion carries unanimous. All right, Mr. Hanson.
Mayor, several things I wanted to mention tonight. One is a very wonderful overpass dedication earlier this week, and thank most of you were able to attend. It was a beautiful day, and I know Councilman Bitters had a lot of pride because there's been a lot of heavy lifting and a lot of work to get to the point of having that ribbon cut. So it was a very special day, and we appreciate all of you participating in it, and this beautiful structure is going to serve our community well for many, many years. And also want to thank Samantha for all her work in putting that together and planning it. It went off flawless, and we appreciate that. Wanted to make sure you're all aware that the KLBB has made a difference day. It's actually this Saturday, October 25th, from 8:30 to 11:30 a.m. The cleanup will take place in Councilman Wright's district. Actually, it's a large area, the corner of Ricardo and Forest Street, that they're going to be cleaning on Saturday morning. So any of you that want to come out and see that, we work with KLBB, and they designated that particular area. There is a good bit of litter there, so hopes it's going to look a lot better after Saturday at lunch. Want to mention the electronic recycling program is coming up in November. It's always a very popular program, November 15th, from 9 a.m. to 1 p.m. at Mathis Auditorium. And this is an opportunity to get rid of all those things, whether it's computers, discs, CD-ROMs, circuit boards, keyboards, laptops, printers, fax machines, copiers, stereos, typewriters, all sorts of things, free of charge. The only thing that can microwaves, scanners, all those free of charge. The only charge would be for televisions, and they do charge $20 for those. But it's a very popular event with our citizens, and having had a chance to come out and see the level of participation is really refreshing. The citizens really do appreciate and enjoy this. So that will be taking place again on November 15th. Want to remind you, it's time for boards, commissions, and authorities appointments. So we've been advertising for that, and we actually
doing away with it because we haven't had it. I don't know what's coming out of it.
I think the last couple of years, that Thursday is following, last year was all Thanksgiving. So I believe Thanksgiving is following the week this year, but typically the second